Pac-Man! Wow! Pac-Man's in the game, guys, as a leaf. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ian Smash 1024 here, and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2. Last episode, we defeated Kingpin, and now we're gonna head to Kung Lung with Iron Fist and Spider-Man.
You meant this kid? You're certain one of these Nexus fragments is in there?
Well, I sure hope so.
Awesome!
Iron Fist, a man of his word, now joins the practically useless Spider-Man to show him how a real hero does things. That webhead could punch his way out of a paper bag!
Your entire existence is a paper bag.
Traveled this way before. There's a darkness here that I have never felt.
You're right, it is awful dark in here. Is there a light switch around here?
Whoa!
Steady.
Yeah!
There are traps in here that even you will struggle to avoid.
Welcome to the caves of Kung Lung.
That's the voice we heard from outside earlier, right?
There is something here you seek. You may find it, although there are challenges ahead.
Is he talking about the Nexus Shard?
Let's begin our search.
So, this place is cozy.
This is a sacred cave. Very old.
And more than a little dangerous, I'm guessing?
What happened? Guess I'm living up to my name as the Immortal Iron Fist, huh?
Keeps doing that.
Oh, what's going on?
Snake!
Phew! That was a little too close.
Did I not say this place was old?
Hey! Always nice to see a familiar face.
Maybe those spiders have the Nexus Shard we're looking for hidden in one of their tunnels.
It's possible. You could fit inside and take a look, right, Ms. Marvel?
Sure. Why do I feel like I'm gonna regret suggesting that?
Let me try and go through a hole, be like. Bingo. Alright. Gotta build whatever the hell that thing is. Spider-Man. That works. Clean up the place a little bit.
Okay, I officially need to watch where I step.
There we go.
Heads up. More bad guys with nothing better to do.
Maybe it's Scorpion. Oh my gosh, you know what the thing is.
If I can power it up, it just might show us where we need to go.
It's the doctor himself in the over here. Probably Scorpion.
It's about to warm up. Yeah.
Why am I getting nervous? I can't imagine. You were joking about the heat. I guess the AC's busted.
A Pokemon. Or is that the Midgard Serpent? Damn.
Dabbles. It's been a while.
Steel Serpent to you, run. You may have the power of the Iron Fist now, but it will soon be mine.
Release Shao Lao.
Ease yourself, Shao Lao. The Shard of the Nexus is embedded within the heart of the dragon. Only with the power to defeat it shall I remove it.
What's his game?
Revenge.
There is no power in all of Kunlun.
Steel Serpent. No.
Davos, you can't do this. Stop.
Never. I have waited my entire life for this moment. The power of the Iron Fist is finally mine.
Don't you just hate it when people won't listen?
He can't beat a Spider-Man.
Can't is simply allowing me to correct a mistake.
Oh my god, the game lagged, oh no. And whoop your ass.
Now for a taste of my true power.
He's doing ninjutsu. Or spin jutsu, I should say, from Ninjago.
Whoa. So, that just happened.
Doctor Strange. There's a lot of Doctor Strange here. Leave me alone, weird person with a sword. No one cares about you.
I'm tired of hearing about your victory over the dragon. Now it is my turn to reap the rewards of my glorious lineage.
Yeesh, dude. Entire.
No, Bat, leave me alone. I'm trying to get the studs here. I don't even have a double stud mode on. Maybe I'll do it after this. Owie! Leave me alone with the studs. There we go. Okay, you know what? You're gonna die. There. You just killed your own person. Congratulations.
You bring your worthless friends into this sacred cave. They do not belong here. This from a man who was exiled from Kunlun in disgrace?
He's got you there, buddy.
Oof. Almost got him. Bah, bah. Almost got him. Get out of my way. Oh, ask me time. Excuse me. Kame! There's a lot of lag on the screen!
When it comes to
The dragon's heart belongs only to those worthy of its power, and you, Davos, are not! You are released, Xiao Lao!
Exactly how awesome was that? I mean, the heart of the dragon. Where did you learn all that stuff?
Right here. A long time ago. Got the Nexus Shard, then we're all set to go. This guy won't be slithering anywhere for a while.
Alright. Only one little break, that's fine. Literally halfway. Ouch. Alright. No mini kits at all. Damn. It's like there was none of, it's like literally none. I didn't get even find Stanley. Unless behind that one door that I had to get with Doctor Strange.
This is a Nexus Shard? Pretty cool!
Yeah, it's kinda cute. Given the unspeakable power it's imbued with.
Guess I should keep it hidden. Never know who's watching.
Yeah, you never know. Maybe Kang. Or even... Kang.
I should be heading back. I need to ensure that the rest of the defenders have kept Kingpin in check.
Can you tell She-Hulk to head away if you bump into her?
Heading for Nueva York, right?
Yes! Going to the future. How much fun today gets.
See you in another time, guys.
That's a thing. Oh, it hasn't even been 20 minutes. Well, very short episode. Well, anyways, we're gonna go in the next episode. Figure out what is this. Anyways, until then, your boy Iron Smasher 1024. Be sure to check out my stuff in the channel and all that. And hope you guys have a good day and all that. Peace. Okay.